Hello everybody, and welcome to Fallout 4 Survival. I have no idea what episode this is. My little humble abode that I have built since I've been not able to upload. I screwed up and was just going to delete the house, or salvage the house, and I ended up salvaging the floor on this one. I mean, yay. Go me. Yeah, no. I have done a few things at this settlement. Right now, we may go out and do a little stuff. I think we'll go out and get a few things, if possible. I do have the spring cleaning mod and, I think, another mod on to help clear up a lot of this junk. Is why I was able to scrap that entire house and that other entire house with the farming plots on them. I don't really know what I think of the farming plots yet. They may just be something kind of stupid and in the way. I've not had them long enough to really see much usage out of them. Or how did I grab the... Yes, I did grab the purified water. So we'll just kind of go out, gather some materials, fight, see what. We could do the unlikely Valentine. Yeah, we might start on this unlikely Valentine. It has been a while since I have played this Fallout 4 game. I've been doing a little bit of going through the Far Harbor DLC on my other character. I may restart or go to a previous save and restart that Far Harbor DLC and record that for you guys if you're interested. I found it quite enjoyable so far. Doodly-doo. Silt burns. Quite honestly, I do not know the usage of silt beans. Their healing powers are very negative, so I figure they must have another usage. I just don't know it yet. This fog is killing my frame rate. I think we have cleared these ghouls out of here. Must have. Let's see if we can make any drugs. Nope, no drugs. Make medics. Looks like about it on that one. Okay, there. Take all of these. I do not like leaving these things, which I can scrap later. And we're staying the hell away from that side of the map right now. I don't think I'm in a position to where I can run into that super mutant behemoth. I may have to go into Diamond City. Maybe that's what we will do. Maybe we'll run to Diamond City and see if we can buy the fat man. What the fuck? Hey, man. That's not nice. Level up. Where the hell? Is that your body yet? Hey, now we've got some more crap to sell. Ooh, can I take all these? Can I have that fan? Oh yeah, such a win. I got a fan! Like a boss. And I know for sure, unless something happens tomorrow, I will be putting up, or at least recording, a settlement building video. Kind of show you a little more in depth of what I've already done in Sanctuary, and we'll do a few more things within Sanctuary.
Carla.
After Sanctuary, we will, we might do a few more things to Hangman's Alley. I've been using it just to kind of store my crap and bring it home later. I know I said that it would be kind of our forward operating base, and it may stay that way. Just not sure on that yet. And we could have dumped a lot of crap off. That's okay. If we can just leave the Hangman's Alley as kind of the crap collector, I should say. I got something in my sock and I don't know why. Should probably not wear these to work anymore. Getting metal shavings in your clothes sucks. Of course, that's what I do every day. I am a machinist. For anyone that was interested anyway, that's what I do. I work at a Lyle Corporation. We manufacture tooling. Specialty tools, anyhow. For all the mechanics out there in the world. So you guys buying Snap-on and Cornwell and Mac tools, I've probably made most of your tools. I do like how they think that all those tools are made by the company that sells them, and quite frankly, they are wrong. I am the guy who makes them. Or at least the parts of them that come off of lathes. But I have assembled them before, etc., etc. Thirsty from lack of water. Now, I know there's one of them little bastards down there somewhere. I don't know what the hell the little bastard is. There. Fuck it, I'm not going in there. Fuck it, yeah, we are. We will go in there momentarily after I have healed up a little bit. Fucking radiation. This is one thing we need to build in our settlement. One of them arches that take the radiation from you. Ooh. Hey,
Hey,
Piper.
you say the word.
Head up, go there.
That's a plan.
Yeah, why don't you go there? Piss that yell guy off. I'll stay back here. I am being a bitch. But that's fine with me. I really don't feel like dying right now. Holy Jesus, I am fucking glad I killed you. For son of a bitch. Why? Why do I not have the strength to carry at all? Okay.
Point the way. Looking for something specific?
You took the ass whooping from the Agua, but you're carrying all the junk too. Can have that, that, that. Okay. I don't know if it's safe to come up here, but we're gonna give it a shot. We can always run away like scared little bitches. And I do believe that is the first or the second Yao Guai that we have seen and killed in this playthrough. Moving on up. In a freaking world. Oh shit. I'm not taking a chance on you. Where are your buddies over there? Yeah. Fuck it, I haven't. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Son of a bitch.
No way I could pick this.
And I have gained a hell of a lot of rads. For absolutely nothing. And I have to remember that's here and come back here later. You feel better, but you are still peckish. Well, if my guy wasn't such a fatty, he would not be peckish anymore. On the way to the great green jewel. You can keep that frequency to yourself. I generally like going this way, but I've already went through and picked off most of the ghouls that are within the outlying area here. But the last time I went that way, I was buttholed by a red scorpion, so we're just gonna stay on the road. At least down to here. I don't know what level you have to reach in survival to be okay with killing them things. But holy shit, right now, I don't even stand a chance. Now, there's one. Let's see if we can run up and get it. There any others? Why in the hell are there just two mines here? Oh, those are taken care of. Let us go down the road a ways and see what adventure we can find. Stupid. Die. Get anything from there, guys? No. That's a nice waste of a 308 shell. It's okay. They make more. They do make more. Are you guys alive? Hello? Hello? I don't care about nuclear protection on a budget. Alright, we will level up here. Oh, what do we want? We are not high enough level for the local leader's second perk. Aqua Boy is a waste. Chem resistant might be nice. I think we're going to go with medic, because about the first thing I'm going to want to do is I'm going to want to build hell, I don't remember what you call it. One of those Dr. Merchants, whatever the fuck. So I can hopefully start buying the antibiotics at my own settlement instead of running to Diamond City every freaking time I get a disease. I know there are traveling, or at least one traveling doctor, but I never run into him. Never. And why did you just teleport? I mean, holy shit. Hate it when you do that. I'm fairly sure somewhere around here. We're just gonna go back here. We're gonna go back to our main objective of making it back to Diamond City. This will be kind of a short. It'll probably be kind of a short recording today. And from the looks of it, it is going to be fairly boring. I guess I could go over and discover the Beantown Brewery. It really doesn't matter because you can't fast travel in survival, so. I will jump over there and get some of that. Bought their experience. Hear my guy running. He's like, why do you make me do this? I am fat. Leave me alone. What the hell is down in there? Yeah. Piss on it. I do not want whatever you have. Maybe that's just because I did start playing Skyrim again for like the third or fourth time. And I know at least in Skyrim, those little shacks over by the water usually have some kind of bear or some shit in them. And if we get jumped by a Yaogwai at that close a distance, I do not believe that I will live. And I don't want to have any more deaths in this playthrough. I have had enough. What the fuck? Holy shit. That's not cool. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, well, I guess I could guess that would happen. Guess I'm just going to have to use vats a little more or something. But, guys, I guess I will get us back to... we will start the next episode once I've been in Diamond City and see if I can afford that fat man off of... What's these nuts in there? And then if I can get the fat man, we will go kill the super behemoth over yonder there. And come back, get rid of all this crap, and start our first episode of settlement building. If you, as I always say, if you like the episode, drop a like down at the bottom. If you want to see more content of mine, please subscribe and... drop a comment if you have the time. I always love hearing from you guys. But thank you for watching, and have a great day.